And welcome everybody. Name's Alicia Kramer. Today I'm going to demo for you how to get up and running with GPT Researcher. First thing you're going to do, go into the GitHub package and you're going to press this little green guy and you're going to do download zip. Once we're going to download our zip, then we're just going to unzip it and we're going to open it up. In this case, we're going to open it up with our VS Code. Alrighty, so now once we open it up with VS Code, we're going to see a file here called env.example. And there's a couple of important credentials for you to fetch. Number one is the OpenAI API key, the Tavili API key, the LangChain API key. That's going to be helpful for debugging your LLM flows. And your doc path. That is the path where your documents sit. And once you have defined all those, we're just gonna copy that. We're gonna create a new file and you can add in your keys over there. You're gonna press save. You're gonna save it in a file called .env, right? So just remove the .example. And the final step is go into your command line. You're gonna press Docker Compose up --build, and you are good to go. Now, the beauty of this is that, you're gonna need to go into Docs and My Docs. You can put in your personal documents there. In my specific case, I've put in my developer CV and some of my income analysis over the past several years. Because I want GPT to analyze and give me some recommendations based off of my personal documents. Once we run that Docker Compose command, the app is gonna be available on localhost 8000. And I'm gonna go in here, I'm gonna choose the source is my documents. And I'm gonna say, tell me about Alicia Kramer. Tell me about Alicia Kramer. How can he improve? How can he, what kind of career advice would you give him? All right, guys, so it's totally up to you what kind of documents you want to put in there. You might want to put in some correspondence with your mother, with an ex-girlfriend, just something for GPT to be able to analyze and give you some meaningful information about. Tell me about Alicia Kramer, and let's have a look at how GPT gives me some personal recommendations based off of my documents. Awesome. It's already choosing my career coach agent. And you can just think of the possibilities here. You can use these same design patterns to kind of have GPT crunch your internal data, your help center, your Zendesk, everything. And so there's a lot of directions where this can go. But in this specific case, I'm just wanted to tell me about myself. And of course, I'm sure you've had experience of LLM hallucinations going off in wild directions. And this is supposed to be a remedy for that because you're giving GPT really, really specific context. This is who I am. Give me something meaningful about it. All right, guys, and that's pretty much all there is to it. You can then download as a PDF. You can also download as a DocX. Hope you enjoyed. Feel free to check out the GPT Researcher app. And thank you guys for watching.